Packer Goose. Ran-da-da-da-da. The Ronald McDonald of the Nouveau Abstruse. Well, fuck all them people, I don't need no excuse for being what I am. Do you hear me then? All them rock and roll writers is the worst kind of sleaze. Ran-da-da-da-da. Selling punk like some new kind of English disease. Is that the wave of the future? Oh, spare me, please. Well, well, well.
Oh, no, oh,
oh, you gotta go. Well, well.
Who do you write for? I wanna know. I believe you is the government's whore. And keeping people's dumb.
It really is
where you're coming from.
Well, well,
yes, keeping people's dumb.
Writers with a pen in their hand.
Rat-ta-da-ta-da.
I will be more specific so they might understand. Well, they can all kiss my ass, but because it's so grand, they best just stay away. Hey, hey, hey.
Well, well, well. Hey, Joe, who did you blow?
Well, well,
Mo pushed the button, boy, and you went to the show. Better suck a little harder, or the shackles won't flow.
And I don't mean your thumb,
don't mean your
thumb. So on your knees, you bum.
Well, well,
just tell yourself it's young.
It's really
and suck it till you're numb.
Journalism's kind of scary. Wonder what became of Mary.
Hi, it's me, the girl from the bus, remember? Last tour? Well, information is not knowledge. Knowledge is not wisdom. Wisdom is not truth. Truth is not beauty. Beauty is not love. Love is not music. Music is the best. Wisdom is the domain of the whiz, which is extinct. Beauty is a French phonetic corruption of a short cloth neck ornament currently in resurgence.
Thank you. Well, we'd like you to know that we like you all too. Well, ask for the sucker who will write the review. If his mind is prehensile,
mind is prehensile,
he'll put down his pencil,
put down his pencil,
and have himself a squad on the cosmic utensil. He really needs a squad on the cosmic utensil. Go on, give it all you got on the cosmic utensil. Cosmic utensil. Now that I got that over with, I'll just play my imaginary guitar again. Hey. Hooray.